Do you need to add a specific line item to your estimate in Xactimate Mobile? In Xactimate Mobile, you can use the Super Items and Attributes features to help you add the correct line items to your estimate. I'll show you how it works. Once the floor plan has been sketched, I'll tap List View. Then I'll select the level or room that I would like to add the line items to. Since the loss occurred in the kitchen, I'll tap on the name of the room. Notice under the inventory screen a list of line items related to the kitchen are automatically generated to choose from. The square icons represent a super item. These items are grouped by a specific category and include a brief description. The circle icons are regular category or selector codes and include descriptions. Quick tip. You can easily add a bulk of line items to your estimate at once. When you tap on the icons, they become checkmarks and you can select them all at once. Tap Add and the line items will be saved to your estimate. In this example, I want to paint the crown molding in the kitchen, so I'll select Paint, Trim. The Attributes tab is where the list of similar line items are grouped together. I'll change the type to crown molding. Also, I'll need to add two coats of paint, so I'll update this under Application. Please note that each attribute selected will have a different cost. Once the type and application has been selected, the line items category or selector code will automatically update. Additional details can be added such as the calculation or action under the Details tab. Notes can also be added to the line item, and there's an option to update the pricing shown here. Once all the details to that line item are complete, simply tap Add. Now you'll be able to search for and add line items to an estimate in no time using super items in Xactimate Mobile. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options, just click the link in the description to find out more.